They call it new love. Well, that's the time.